so I just shut the party audio off. Listen, go ahead. How much more do you gotta do, Kai? Can you finish it tomorrow? Help her get the 20 points. It shouldn't take long, should it? You can do a creative. Isn't that what you gotta do it on? Well, tough. Get to bed. I'm leaving the party. I'm doing my stream. Going to Dead by Daylight. Love you guys. I left. Haha. I don't hear you because I left. That was mean. Sorry. Sorry. Foundation. Over. Ow.
Let's go get this done. Oh yeah, now time for me to get to go and kinda crack them skulls. survival and we move on up the food chain. What do you want? We're going to sabotage some mother monkeys. Whoop. I'm all tangled up. And deaf, apparently. Volume. Said. Ah! Oh dear. His point is he can't speak straight, and he's a controlling freak, and I didn't know too many people like him, and he needs to just be fucking put in an empire state where there's a bunch of other people like him, and they can fight for their own hierarchy. The rest of the world can sit back and go, enjoy, you narcissistic pieces of shit fuckers. That was rude. I'm sorry. Harsh opinion on control freak. Right, Myla? I can hide in every bush. Snakey pin. It's a bubba, it's a bubba, he's on a chair now, it's a bubba. Breaking the bones, breaking the bones. Don't matter now, cause I'm breaking the bones, but breaking the bones. Ha ha ha!
What? Party audio option turned on anyway. Nobody hears you but me. Oh, shit. It means you're gonna try not to do something, yes. Ill etiquette. Gonna do it. Welcome. You're welcome. Later. Yeah, I know. What? So Bubba's not gonna let us do any gens. We see that for a fact.
Let's do it. Oh.
I'm dead. Have faith. One with a locker, one with a locker, one with a locker, one with a locker, one with a locker. Bubba's like, I'm slaying. No, I need to do that, Bubba! I need to do this, Bubba! Damn it, I needed this goddamn club! You gotta fucking all the way around because I'm a dodo. Every freaking time because I'm a dodo. But I need to put it in there! I mean, I do need to do this, thank you. Thanks, Bubba. Oh, come on, where'd it go? Using it! Now it's way up there. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba- Baba, he's that way. Bottom, 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 ba 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 da dum, ba ba ba. Whoa. Come on, Thomas. Wow, that was awesome. Later, Bubba! Gotta get her done. Woo. Chill. Ow.
I don't know. I mean, that guy seemed like an idiot.
I am an idiot. Sorry, Asma. Wait, no, that wasn't me.
I don't know. He's just a moron, so who cares? That's about it. What would you do in this situation? Have some wisdom?
What would I do? Wisdom.
You want to know honestly what I would do? I would do exactly what she did. I would do exactly what she did. Because if you want to fuck me over and you want to try to hope that, you know, out of self-preservation, I'm not going to risk something because I'm worried about losing what I...
Bingo! Perfect way to put it, Asmin. Take one, take them all. You're going down. Boom, baby.
Never.
Let's go. Oh, we're returned. I have returned to dead guys. All right. I did my little doo-doo dance right in the beginning, yo. Token cleanse. Token? Totem cleanse. Totem cleanse. Oh, Shadical! I heard that T-Bay. Let me out! Yeah. Super speed! 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get her done, now! Oh, here we go now! Let's healing hands to David. We're on this. Don't worry, Cynical. On it. Convenient, ain't it? Hey, shh. Oh, let's fill up the rest.
Right,
Normally we put worms on hooks and catch fish. But I guess you can try bird to catch the worm. Feed the fish. I don't know how that's gonna work, man. Let me know. I didn't mean to. She left me. She said, I don't like you. And over here. Open sesame, open sesame. Right. Sorry. What? What's it? What do you got to accomplish by next week? Sorry, Skull. I kind of zoned in there, man. I do that with this game quite a bit. Here we go healing up. Hey, here we go healing up. Oh, here. I didn't mean to do that, but now she knows where I'm at, guys, don't worry. I'm like, here, I'm over there, I'm over here, I'm over there. Give me your tape. Travel through that TV. Oh shit. Don't mind us, we're busy. Also, I'm almost cursed.
You get to kill somebody, it's going to be me.
Later, guys. You need to accomplish. How about we put a goal down of organizing your room, which includes me helping you tear out the bed, but also setting up a desk and whatnot. Then you have a proper station. How's that sound? Does that sound like a good accomplishment goal? Or too much? Something smaller? I mean, you're already working on a goal. Talk.
Thank you.
bad. I'll fix the cord.
All right.
Lunchbox!
Yawning at me.
I was like, I'll fuck you up, man.
The way he's screaming isn't normal. No, it's not. This is an unhinged psycho. And,
nothing that looks like wood.
Something that you're going to go to jail for. You see what I'm saying? So it's not that simple. This has nothing to do with defamation. This is nobody thinks that. Amaranth's not stupid. Her husband's probably not stupid either. Nobody's going to sue anybody for defamation. Maybe he might do that in order to kind of like out of spite, right? It's like, well, I'm going to burn everything to the ground. Which again, that's how he controls somebody like that. Is that, you know, the more that somebody tries to hold on, the more they try to pull away, and by pulling away, they control the narrative. That's the way it goes. And so anyway, yes, I do think that it was the right decision. And also, how do we know that she hasn't contacted the authorities? We don't know this. Also, like with any sort of spousal abuse or something like that, I think that contacting the authorities could all...
Meow.
You afraid of my hat? No, oh, he wants to sit in the chair because of my Pickle Rick hat. Looks like I'll fuck you up. Lay down, Thomas. I didn't realize I'm in the lobby with a TTB. I'm a deep, deep beer. They're on the gosh darn hook. Oh, ye. Hip, hip, boo. Yeah. Oh, bye-bye. Lay down, Tommy. Stop you. What up? Here we go walking around the map real slow, just so we don't get noticed no more, no more, no more. Why are you running? I'm up here.
Fill me with the void.
Quiet. Not yet!
remind me I'm just tough enough.
I made you fall. Like, I know this one's a noob. Hey. Heal me, and then we go save the fanger. My flashlight broke, by the way, bro. I know where you both are. Sorry. Didn't mean to slap you, Fang.
Don't flinch and I won't do that. I'm trying to put stitches in. Now you're not gonna stitch that up. Sheesh.
Nemi knows that I don't cooperate with the RPD. Still have flip floppity on here, huh? Watch my back. We get a night here, Jack. Endure the pain, man. Endure the pain. Eerie crow as well. Get weird. Off we float like a crazy ghost. I wish I had my mad grit on. Good heart. Oh, beautiful work, ladies. Beautiful, gorgeous work. So mean and bleed y'all out. Thank you. He did good that time. She's down now. She dead hearted.
Oh.
Take me right up there, that'll make it easier. Too early, Rye. God dang, man!
on this. We got an hour. Less. Gonna run out of flashlight juice sooner, unless they got the perk where they recharge every time they get in the locker. Yeah, never mind. Good. Unbreakable, come on, get up again, get up again. This is what the new match is gonna be like. This is frustrating as shit right here. No wonder why we want to slug fast. level 41. And break. Oh, only once. Alright. They lost so many points. They whipped my butt. They lost so many points. DC, we're 2 seconds away from bleeding out. And I honestly was about to pick you up. No, I wasn't. I didn't even realize I got my challenge. Haha. Thank you. Let's try again. Let's go. Whoa, excuse me, holy moly. Are we there yet? Any room? Fuck, can you clear up real quick? I want to see where we are. Trick or treat. Well, it's gonna be a pain, ain't it? Assume jump down. Peekaboo. Dang it!
me a treat, pumpkin.
They're all healed up. Two gens left. One hook. Beautiful. Bullshit. Run away! Like, I was trying to be nice and not tunnel or anything, but okay. Sure. Peek-a-boo. Yes. Yeah. sorry. End game. I'm about to lose completely anyway. I'm gonna at least take this one. If I'm lucky enough to not get flashlight. I know there is, but I know I'm not gonna lose them right here, and I'd rather take them all the way down here where I can at least. Yes! Thank you for the grab. Boom! This just turned into a 2K! Well, I'd rather wait up here, because there's no way out, unless Michaela jumps. Do I trust it? Because she has had a save. I want the 2K. Come on. Don't jump down. That's your time. TTV-er. I'm playing against one TTV-er. And that's, Kate that just healed. Are you coming back? You running away. They ran away. Good, 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 good. Damn. Lucky bitch. Damn, I messed up. Yep, they win. Oh man. Lucky bastards. Bye, everybody. Yeah, they all get that, though. Did not open the gate yet. Damn it, I fucked up. I can't. Let's go. Thanks for the hit. Movie that you liked when you were young.